I think the beauty of Newcastle is that it's alive every single night, not just at the weekend. I think the list of where to go in Newcastle and night out is just never ending. There's something to suit everyone. And I personally like cocktail bars. I've got friends who have like really eclectic music taste, but they'll find somewhere that they can go.
Newcastle's the sort of place where you can start one place and end up in a completely different place where you'd never think to go. Well, definitely for basically any night out, you'll definitely have to check out the gate. The gate's like a centre point for different activities and restaurants and bars. You've got your cinema, the Empire Cinema, Cheap Tuesdays, 2-for-1 offers, that kind of thing. It's a really just friendly atmosphere. It's bright, it's vibrant, it's an entire night out all rolled into one. Well, Newcastle in general, it's called one of the best student nights out, and there's a reason for it. On a night time, the whole city just lights up. In the middle of the town, you can't move for the restaurants and bars.
Everyone's so friendly in Newcastle. To be honest, it's great being a student here. There is something for everyone.